beautiful. The mountain.
Thought it looked on track. Should be.
Okay. Alright, let's go. This is the map. And right now we are probably not exactly sure, but giraffe area. So giraffe is here. We are right now here, possibly. Big park, babe.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's how big it was.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
There's another wonder. Statue? There are statues all over. Walking?
Yeah.
How many minutes?
The loop takes about 30 minutes to make by foot, or if you take the tram, which is behind you,
it will take you about
5 minutes.
Okay.
And you can make stops occasionally.
Occasionally, but you only paid once, right?
Yeah, you pay once. Yeah. Mm-hmm. The 1,500 won for adults.
We finally finished the course. Okay, it's one big circle, one big long circle of the Seoul Grand Park, and in the middle is the lake. So, did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it's a fantastic walk. It's a lot to see. The grounds are really well kept.
Uh-huh.
And if you pay a little bit extra, you can see the zoo, which has a variety of animals.
Right, yeah.
Not your everyday animals either. You can also see some buffalo. Not just sheep. So it's certainly recommended. There's a lot of lakes, a lot of parks, a lot of places to sit down, cafes and food as well.
Yeah.
So whether you want to pay or just go for a nice walk for free, it's a great place to come.
It's actually good for family, you know, for, you know, a group of friends. So that's it. We enjoyed the walk. I did not notice we already finished. It was really fast. The weather is good, and yeah, we had fun. So thank you for watching.
God bless.